What's up, Maya? Hey, Meli. What's up, Jut, Catalina? Orlando? Jamie? What's up, Anoush? Good to see you, friends. Tech House Tuesday! Showing up, baby! Back at it! George, what's up? Diona! Jamie, what Christella? So good to see all of you. What's up, Tommaso? So many familiar faces, so many new faces. No, Harry, the burn has only just stopped. I know, and we're getting back at it. Right? Oh, what's up, Bo? I see some of you showing up every day. Mind blowing, honestly. Yes, jam. So for everybody that is new and that I haven't met before, my name is Rauben. We're gonna do a 45-minute full body workout, high intensity and strength, lower body and upper body, cause it's full body. What's up, Mo? So cool. So beautiful to have you all. We're waiting 2 more minutes because we're starting on time. You know mama likes it on time. All you need is a mat or a towel. Don't worry about it. It's gonna be body weight. That's all you need to stay strong. That's all you need to stay strong. What's up, Desmond? Hey, Paula. All the way from Canada. Oh my God, so great. Anna Marie, Becky, London fam, UK fam, Holland fam, United States, Canada, damn, everybody is out there. How we feeling? Who else is sore? Can you save the, yes. So I always try to save the workouts. The only thing that could get me in trouble is the music rights, the copyright. So they might delete the content, but so far it's going really well. So I'll definitely save it. Definitely save it. Wow. 1 more minute before we get started. Switzerland, so good to see you. Damn, Gerrit van der Veen! People from my old school. It's so nice to reconnect with all of you. So who haven't met me yet, my name is Rauben. 45 minute full body. This is what today is going to look like. We're gonna start off with a warm up. Then we move into block number one, which is going to be lower body, glutes and legs. 6 exercises. We repeat it again. We move on to the next block, which is your final block. There's only 2 blocks in total, baby, which is gonna be upper body. It's always going to be high intensity, and then we swap it off with strength and control exercise. Love you. Fish, you're in the house. You know it. Let's get warm up, baby. Set your feet wide apart, give yourself a nice shoulder roll to the back and the front. You know mama's not alone. My favorite person in the world is here, it's my man. Always joining when he can. Give yourself a head roll to the left and the right. Just loosen up from anything we need to let go of from the day, right? For those who didn't know it yet, this is Tech House Tuesday. You're gonna most likely hear some Tech House music. There will be some house tracks in them. There will be some commercial tracks in between. But don't worry about it. I got good sounds for y'all. This is what's gonna happen. We're gonna walk down, roll all the way down, walk out. You're walking out with your hands only. I'm gonna show you this. Coming into a plank position. From your plank position, come into a runner stretch. Setting one leg forward, make sure your knee is in line with your ankle. Open up that same arm. Open your heart, open your chest. Beautiful. Take your time, all the time you need, at your own pace. Switch for the other side. What's up, Julie? Yona? So good to see all of you.
On the count of three.
Open up, breathe. Take all the time you need because that warm up is on your pace, all right? You decide. This is you warming up your body, preparing it, coming all the way back, rolling up, rolling back down, walking out, plank position, and boom. If this is your first time working out with me, let me tell you this. We're gonna do some jumping. If you're not jumping, that's okay. That's okay, especially with lower back issues, knee issues. You don't need to jump. I'm gonna give you options. I want you in every situation to choose the option that's gonna work strongest for you, that's gonna feel best for you, all right? Hold it up here. Bring your knees to the chest. If you're still in that runner stretch, it's okay. Take your time and come back up. Bringing the knees to the chest, hug your knee. Telling that body, yes, we're getting started. Yes, we're getting started. Pull your belly button all the way into the spine. You make that core rock hard. That's how you create that balance. So, Ari.
On the count of three.
And then when you feel ready, we're rolling back down into a plank position one more time. This time, you're gonna make one push up down to the floor, coming into a downward dog position, back into a plank, push up. If that push up doesn't feel right to you, you can either stay in your plank position or you're bringing your knees down on the floor and you press yourself into that optional. What's up, Connie? Good to see you, friends. Good to have you tuning in. We're still warming up that body. If you've just joined us, welcome to the family. My name is Rowan. 45 minutes full body, baby. And when you feel ready, make that final push up. You're coming all the way up. Send your feet wide apart. Into body weight squats. We're going down, back up. If you need to take it slow, take it slow. Set your feet shoulder width apart. Drop it down to the floor, drop, coming up. Drop, yes, yes, let's go. Welcome to Tech House Tuesday, baby. This is what it's gonna sound like. Every time you drop down into a squat, I need you to push those knees towards your tiny little toes, all right? So you're never rolling in, right? Most important is you're pushing those knees out, squeeze it. What's up, Mikey? I got the tunes for you. Best friends are showing up because they know we're gonna sweat tonight. Beautiful. Let's go for 8 more reps. 7, 6. Make it powerful, make it strong. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more, 1, I'm gonna ask you for 1 more, you're gonna hold it down here. Now we're gonna come into a lunge position, side lunge. Bringing your hands on your knees if you want to, switch for the other side, take your time. Your pace, baby, your pace, go. If you're not sure what Tech House is, it is deep, it is fun, it is motivating. And it's gonna make you sweat, it's gonna make you move, and it's gonna make you smile. That's all we need on a Tuesday night. That's all we need on a Tuesday night. Last one. Last one. Shake it off and jog it out. In that jog, I asked you to bring fire into the game, all right? This is where we get started. You feel that? Everything was on a low pace. This is where we get started now. This is where we're gonna bring the energy in the room, baby. Bring it in the room, wherever you are. The living room, the balcony, the bedroom. Maybe you're in the kitchen, I don't know. Bring the energy. Lift up those knees. The way you move affects the way you feel, all right? If you're gonna move with fire today, you're gonna feel like fire, baby. If you're gonna move with strength, with passion, with love, you're gonna bring all of that into your body. Deal? Let's do it. 5 more. Four more. Three more. Two more. One more. Shake it off. Yes. We're starting with your first set. If you've just hopped in, let me explain to you what's gonna look like today. Two sets in total. Each set has six exercises. We do the first set, lower body. We do it again, six exercises. We leave it, it's not coming back. Moving on to your second, which is your last exercise, last set. Six exercises, repeat it again. Boom, you're done. That's it, that's it. First exercise. We're gonna come down into a plank position. You're gonna open up in plank jacks. So we're jumping in that plank position five times. If you're not jumping, you're stepping. Open, open, back, back. All you need to do is keep those hips as still as possible. Then when you're ready, you're coming up and we're gonna go for five jumping jacks. All right, in your jumping jack, I'm gonna ask you to stay low. All right, you're staying low, you keep your legs bent. Let's do it. Love your energy. Connie, thank you for showing up, baby. Thank you for being with us. Missed your face. I missed yours too, Jamie. What's up, Steph? She's back. Five in each, all right? You're in that plank. You're hitting five jacks. You're coming up. You're hitting five. You see my legs? I stay as deep as I can. Yes. Bring it back. Let's go. This is what it sounds like. This is what it should sound like. Three more reps. Heart rate is coming up. I want you to let it come through. Your breathing is changing, you're breaking a sweat, your heart rate's coming up. Don't let it scare you. Don't let it freak you out. Tell yourself, yes, baby, I'm strong enough. That's what we show up for. Got it. Can we hit one more? All together. Let's go. What's up? All the way from Tonga. Oh my God. Four, three, two, one. Coming up. That was high intensity. That means the next one's going to be strength, all right? Strength and stability. You're coming down in a squat position into a curtsy lunge. This is what a curtsy lunge looks like. You set your feet diagonal behind your front leg. You drop down. It's not a normal lunge. It's a curtsy lunge because we're going to hit the side of the glutes a little bit more, right? Drop, squat, curtsy, squat, curtsy, squat. There you go. Slow and control. No need to rush. No need to compete. This is you. This is your body. It's going to give you what it needs. It's going to give you whatever it needs. Love you, Mel. So good to have you, friends. Make sure in your squat position, your body weight is 70% back in the heels, 30% in those toes, all right? So you're not up front, you're all the way in the back there. Keeping the chest up, squeeze your glutes, curtsy. Boom, curtsy. Make it big, make it strong. Breathe, start to enjoy being out of breath. Ah, it feels good. Ah, it feels good. We're working. Four more. Three, you got it. Two, one, yes. You're setting your right leg up front. Left leg comes in the back. We bend nice and deep into a lunge. You're bringing your front leg up, tapping the hands from your back. Touching the knee, coming back. Knee coming back. This is your option. If you want to, you're coming in a jump with me. Let's jump in, baby, let's go. Lunge, knee drive, boom, 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 boom. I know, let me do a little shout out to that. Someone's like, can you just double check how many people sign in today? This is the highest number we've reached with IG Live family. Thank you, baby, I appreciate you. Know that, I appreciate you. Unbelievable energy. We're not there, don't stop, what's going on? I see you. I see you. Four, three, two, one. Yes, you're coming down on the floor. First time we're on the floor, right? Mat, towel, floor, whatever you need. We're coming on all fours. You're going to extend your right leg. You're gonna tap it diagonal towards the left side. Coming up and bring it down straight to the floor. Coming back. This is what it looks like from the front. Diagonal, boom, touch, boom, diagonal. You see that foot right there? There it is. What's up, Carissa from LA? So good to have you, sweetheart. What's up, Moni from Mexico? Unbelievable job. Listen, I know what some of you are thinking right now. These donkey kicks are all right. These are easy. If it is, you're coming with me. Here's your option. You're gonna lift your knees off the floor. All right, so no more support down there. Keep going. Same movement. If you need more support for your lower back, your knees are down. Woo! Gonna give you one of my favorite tracks. 15 seconds, you stay with me. If you have your knees off the floor, stay with me. It's gonna shake, I know that. It's gonna shake. If you have your knees on the floor, good on you. Support that back, stay with us. 10 seconds, baby, we got it. We got it. Remember what leg you're on. Because you don't want to double it up next time. Three, two, yes, Orly. One, killing it, baby. Killing it, breathe, breathe. Don't look at me like that, breathe. Sip of water if you want to, always. We're coming back up. Hello from NYC, what's up, Bash? We love you. Set your feet wide apart, wider than your shoulders. It's a sumo position. Sumo squat, you're coming down. We're gonna go for tiny hops, watch me. Hop it up. Yes! If you're not hopping, two options. You pulse, or you lift your heels off the floor, you see it? If you are hopping, come with me, babe. What's up, Lara? This is heaven. Welcome to heaven. Can we hit it deeper? Go, baby, get it, get it. Get it, baby, 10 seconds. 10 seconds, you with me. Get it? 4 counts, let's go. Yes! 3, 2, 1, boom! That's how we roll. That's how we roll. Tune! I know. I know. Yeah, last one for this set, all right? This set has 6 exercises. Guess what? This is the last one from the whole set. We do it again. That's that. Come down on the floor. You're my spirit animal. Down on the floor. Your feet are hip width apart. You get down, lift your hips off the floor. Tuck your hips under. Lifting your right leg up. Optional is to bend it. Extend is going to be a little tougher. Now watch me. We're going to go tiny lift. Up. Let's go. What's up, Sophie? Good to see you. Michelle missing the bikes. I know. I know. We got it. If it's too easy for you, you're coming with me. We need a little more challenge. We're lifting the heel off the floor, not the toes. The toes are gonna stay on the floor. Heel comes up. Do it. 15 seconds, you're with me. Hit it, let's go. Boom, boom, boom. Make it big, make it yours. Yes. 5 seconds. Get it like never before. What's up, John? 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop, breathe. Set number 1. Ox oxygen. Breathe. You got it. You got it. We're gonna do that set one more time. Then we move on to your second set. That's the last one. Boom. There you are. There you are. How we feeling? Dead already. Abby, we just got started, baby. Hi from Amsterdam. What's up, Craig? 20 seconds. Are you with me? Yes, you are. How can I ask? Of course you're with me. Okay, sweating. Oh my God, you're done. I love you, baby. 5 seconds. We're going back into those jacks. 5 times. Down into a plank. 5 times. Can we hit it? Can we hit it? My mom and I was... Let's get it. In 3, 2, 1, yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boom, plank, go. If you're not jumping, out, out, in, out, in, out, out, in, back down, same thing, out, out, in. My right glute is on fire. You know that left one's gonna be on fire soon, right? What's up, Toronto? Get it? Remember keeping those legs nice and deep. Don't come up too much. Anna! Oh my God, Anna Bella, so good to see you. 3 more reps. Go! Let us sing it for you. Let us sing it for you. Oh, I didn't tell you about the rule. It's a very important rule. If you need a dance break, you are always allowed to have one. However, you need to go full out, baby. No 50%, you go all the way. Yeah? All right, last rep if you need it. If you're there, you take a break. Mama's talking too much. Squat position, curtsy lunge. You know this one, you know this one. Let's go. Squat, curtsy, squat, curtsy. If you need to take it slow, do it. It's not about the rhythm. It's not about the pace. It's not about the reps. It's about control. It's about you trusting your body, all right? I need you to trust. I need you to let your body take over. Let the ego disappear. Let it get out of the room. We don't need it. You don't need it. You deserve better. You deserve better. Breathe as deep as you can. As deep as you can. Rowing unite. You know it. Can we hit 4 more? Can we hit 3 more? Yes, Mikey, make it burn. 2, 1, get it, Debbie. Shake it off. Oh, yeah. This time, left leg comes in front. I mirror you. You see that, right? Left leg is in front. Boom. Come as deep as you can into that lunge. Knee drive. You tap back, tap back. It's like a tap back, but different. Okay. Now, if you need to jump in, you're coming with me. Boom. Boom. I know, everybody who knows Tech House knows that I'm cheating with this track. This ain't no Tech House, you know that, right? This is commercial house, but it's damn good! It's damn good! Breathe yourself through it. Let me remind you of this. I don't care about the reps. I don't care if you're fast or you're slow. I care that you show up, and guess what? You're here. Guess what? You're here, so we're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it yours. We're gonna own up to it. We're gonna celebrate you. 10 seconds, get it! Yes! 4 more. 3 more. It's yours. 2, 1, breathe, boom. So good, so good. Coming into that donkey kick, right? Other side. All fours, lifting up. That left leg, diagonal tap, go back, up, down. Now find the rhythm that works for you. This is what it looks like in front. Up, boom, you see that foot out there on the side? Yes. Both of your hip bones are pointing down to the floor. All right, so you're not opening up, point them down to the floor. There you go. Now, if you need a little bit more, remember that option. We're gonna lift the knees off the floor. Let's do it. Keep your belly button as tight as it gets. Pull it all the way into the spine. Make it rock hard. Let's talk, Dominica. 10 seconds. 9, 8, get it, it's yours. It's yours, you gotta own up to it. 4 more. Yes, Orly, you got it, baby. 3, you got it, baby. 2, 1, boom. Yes, yes. Sumo hops. Back on the floor, feet wider than the shoulders. Bring it down, tiny hops, let's go. If you're not jumping, 2 options. You can pulse it, or you can lift your heels. In every option, we're not coming up. We stay down. This is where you create the burn. You gotta fight through it. Fight through the fatigue, baby. Remind yourself, I'm worth the burn. I'm worth the sweat. I'm worth the tears. I'm worth the hustle. I'm worth the hard work. I'm worth it because I am worth transformation. I am worth the growth. Let's go. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah! Single leg hip bridge. We ready? Bring it down. Bring it down. Hip width apart. Lift those beautiful hips up. Left leg comes up. Optional, bend it. Lift it up, up, up. Let's go. Now I need you to tuck your hips under in this position, all right? What you want to avoid is arching the back. One straight line, tuck the hips under, belly button tight, you lift, you lift. If you need to make it tougher, you're coming with me. I know, Han, I know. If you need to make it tougher, lift your heel off the floor, let's go. The last 10 seconds of this set, I promise you. No more of that bull ass. That bull ass, BS, 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. 1 more, breathe. 1 minute. Tuesday. That's how we roll. That's how we do it. Guess what? Here's a heads up. Here's a heads up. We're gonna go for your second set. Your second set is your final set. That's it. We're halfway. We're more than halfway. Your second set is your final set. Second set. Send help to back. Second set is the upper body focus, all right? It's gonna be rough, but we're starting on the floor. Ah! 10 seconds, we get started. I'm gonna give you those options. I want you to watch the options and pick what feels strong to you. Fisher, right? We gotta make a little shout out to Fisher. He knows what tech house is, damn. Stay cool, breathe, you got it. I'm gonna show you what's next. We're gonna be down on the floor. You're gonna bring, this is your option, bringing your hands on the floor, knees to the chest, out. Flutter kicks, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. In, out, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't judge my feet. I see you, I see you, I hear you. All right, so in, out, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You can use your hands on the floor. If not, you can bring your hands up in the sky, in the air. So to make it tougher. What's up, Joey? In, out, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom. Drop. Ah, so good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boom. Support that lower back if you need to. There's nothing wrong with options. I live for options, all right? I use the options. I live for options. You gotta tune in with your body today. What is your body telling you today? If it's tired, if it needs more support, you gotta give it to it, all right? You gotta give it extra support. If you feel a little stronger, try it out. Three more reps. You saw it? What? Three more reps. Let's go. Last one. Yes. Into a plank position. What's up, Daddy? On your elbows. Hips are low. Twisting obliques. Side to side. This is what it looks like. Boom, boom, boom. Get it! Keeping that control, right? Don't let me distract you. Don't let me distract you. You're facing down to the floor. Your belly button is tight. You're twisting from side to side. Good job, Orly. Got it. My man is killing it! What a beast! What a beast. Ten seconds. Let's do it. Five. Four, three, two, one. Yes, did it. So good. Come up with me. On your feet, I'm going to show you what next. You're going to jog. When I say go, you're stepping on your right leg first. We alternate it, all right? Go right, go left. I say go, you're stepping on one leg. Bending that front leg, not too deep, but slightly. And you reach over. All right, into a tabletop deadlift. Straight line. You don't want to break that line. Squeeze your glutes, pull your belly button tight. Let's get jogging, baby. Now, if you need a little bit more, you're going to lift your high knees. Boom. Three, two, one, go. On the right, boom. Hold it. Hold it. Yes, you feel that? I'm shaking. I'm shaking. Focus down on the floor. I'm focusing on you. You don't. You focus down on the floor. Head in neutral spine. Let's go. Back to the jump. Next up is on the left. Three, two, one. Let's go. Whoa. Balance, control, core, belly button tight. For me, probably the roughest thing. The biggest challenge is balance for me. I don't know why. It's that core. It's that damn core. Let's go, jump. Three, two, one, all right, let's go. Hold it. Back. Three, two, one, boom, on the left. Oh, I'm shaking. Boom, let's go. Are you shaking? It's all about focus and core and control. That's what this is about. Three, two, one, on the right. You got it. I'm cheating, you see that? I'm holding on to you. Let's go, last one. Three, two, one, boom! Oh, shake it up. So good, so good. Coming down on the floor, single leg tricep dip. Don't look at me like that. This is where about 20 people are gonna leave the chat. You know that, right? You know that. You wanna know to switch legs, so I'm gonna lift my right leg, all right? I'm gonna mirror you. Right leg comes up. Boom, tricep dip. Coming down. Mama! Do we switch legs? Yes, we will. Can we please get to play this? You know you can. All you need to do is reach out. All you need to do is reach out. By far the favorite track. You still with me? We got it. If you need a break, it's okay. Hold it there, you breathe. You come back into it. We're not switching leg now, all right? We're switching leg in a second set. Come with me. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Yes, yes. so good. We're going to sit up. If you're with two people, or if you're with more people, do it together, all right? I'm gonna do it with my man. All right, sit up, you bring your feet together. Yes, there you go. And then you're coming all the way down. Let me put it here.
Close the neck.
There you are, there you are. We're coming down here. So pissed off with me because I know what you're thinking. You're like, no, I don't think she's gonna do it today. Yes, she is. Burpee time. Don't be mad at me now. Don't leave. You stay with us. Here's your option. Plank position, coming out, coming in, come all the way up. All right, so you're stepping out, stepping in, coming up, right down. This is your other option. Down, open, back, up. I know what's coming. Listen, if you're not coming in that option, you're coming with me. It's gonna be even rougher. Down, tuck, jump. In a plank tuck, your knees come to the chest, all right? You bring them in, you come up, tuck, jump. It looks like this. Boom. One, two, one, two. Choose your option. We go in three, in two, yes, keep it, in one. Let's go, Paula. Let the buildup of the music make you go harder, Betty. Let it make you go harder. Cursing now. Don't look at me like that. Stay humble. Stay with us. Oh. I know, Ellen. Shit's mind blowing. All right, here's your heads up. We do that set one more time. Guess what? That's it. That's 45 minutes of madness right there. Now breathe, because we're getting back. Down on the floor, in, out, flutter kicks. Ready? 10 seconds. I feel what you think. I feel you, I'm with you. Let's do it. Down on the floor. This is what it looks like if you're using the option. Hands are down. In, out, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom. If you're not on that option, hands are up in the sky. Quality over quantity on those burpees. Thank you, Maya. Thank you, baby. Form over everything, always. We've started. Set, all right? It's the last time we're doing all of these exercises. Now I need you to tune in with yourself. Now I need you to talk to yourself. Now I need you to boss up. I need you to own your strength. Everything you've got to give today is in the room right now. You're enjoying it, you're giving it, you're throwing it, you're celebrating it. All right? Own up to your strength. Tell yourself, yes, I own it. I deserve it because I'm strong enough. Good job. Playing position. Twisting core. Let's go. Twisting obliques. You got it, Noam. You got it, Julie. We're with you. All the negative perceptions about you, about your body, about what's too much for you. Drop it, let it go. Now your body is gonna take over. Now your body's gonna take over. 10 seconds, let's go. Yes, Ava, get it, baby. 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, high knees into that. Into that tabletop deadlift, single leg, all right? High knees, if you're not on high knees, you can jog. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, on the right. Balance, balance. Breathe, yes, back to it. 3, 2, 1, on the left, go. Oh, that left side is so damn hard for me. The struggle is real, the hustle is real, but we're worth it. We're worth it. Let's go. Back to it. We're worth it. 3, 2, 1. On the right. What's up, Rachel? We found love. What are we gonna do? Ooh. Dripping sweat. Back to it. 3, 2, 1. Get it? Yeah. Straight down to the floor, down to the floor, down to the floor. Oh. Make it big. Make it strong. Together, together. Almost there now. Almost there. If you're alone, we got you. We're high-fiving you. Let's go. Oh, come back here. How about those burpees? You tell me. Are we gonna skip it? That's what I thought. Breathe. I'm gonna ask you to come back before we hit that burpee into that sumo position. Remember? Remember where we were in that first set? Your feet were wider than your shoulders. You're sinking down. We're gonna lift those heels off the floor, up and down. Final freaking minute. There's no more after this, I promise you. No surprises, no nothing. We're gonna stretch after this. Lift those heels off the floor on the count of three. You're gonna make the strongest burpees of your life. Make it unforgettable. your strength. Now is the moment to acknowledge your strength. Now is the moment to celebrate your body for everything that it does for you. Every day, every single day. Let's not take it for granted, baby. Celebrate it. Final three, let's go. Three more. You got it. Two. You got it. One. Last one, make it strong. Done. Boom.
Breathe. How are we feeling? I know. I feel the same way. Get yourself back. Unbelievable job.
45 minute full body madness. You did it. Let's take a moment to be proud of yourself. Let's take a moment to realize I could be anywhere in the world right now. I could be doing anything in the world right now. And here I am, pushing and breaking limits that I've put onto myself. Breaking it because you trust. You trust your body. You celebrate your strength. That's what life is about. Oh, let's stretch it out. Let's stay together. Set your feet wide apart. Open up. Inhale, bring your hands up. Exhale, reach over. That's right, cut the line, and no one will stop us, baby. That's right. Anush, thank you. Thank you so much for showing up. Anna, so good to see you, babe. Thank you so much for showing up. Special shout out to my soul fam. I know you're out there tonight. It means a lot to me. Thank you for being here. I miss you all a lot, but you know better days are coming, right? This is the moment in life to stay positive, to stay strong, to trust, all right? To lean into faith. Hold it down here, shake it out, side to side. Bring it to your right leg. If your legs are bent, that's okay. You don't have to force it. Thank you, Annie. Thank you so much. Big kiss back to New York. St. Petersburg, what's up, friends? So good to see you all. Switch to the other side. Ah, oh, we miss you too. Set your hands right in front of you, spin your feet together into a downward dog position, all right? Pressing that chest down and just roll down the heels one by one. Let me give you a little heads up. Tonight, 8 p.m., that's in 8 p.m. CET, that's our time here in Switzerland, which means in 15 minutes, we're doing a meditation, 15-minute meditation, guided meditation. And after that, a community chat for everybody that needs tips and tricks to stay creative at home, to stay lovable, to stay patient. All of your tips, my tips, the things that I'm trying to do right now to stay calm, we're gonna share. When you're down in that downward dog, you're setting your hands back, bend your legs, roll all the way up. Bringing, right elbow down very slowly, very gently. Push it down. So nice to see all of you, all of those crazy comments. I know things got sweaty today. Switch for the other side. And if you're not joining us tonight for the meditation in 15 minutes, then tomorrow, 8:30 CET AM, I'll be back here. And 6 PM CET, that's Central European time. I'm not in London right now. I'm in Switzerland. It's a different time zone. All right, three breaths. Three big inhales and exhales to bring the best energy that you've created during the workout, that you felt during the workout, into the rest of this beautiful week, all right? Set your feet wide apart, breathe in, inhale. Exhale. Inhale the strength. Inhale positivity. Inhale faith, solutions. Exhale, let it go. Inhale love, it wins. Bring it together, bring it in your hands, bring it in your heart. Thank you so much for sharing with me. Incredible job. Thank you so, so much, Tuesday night. You've been incredible. You've been incredible. If it was your first time with me, welcome to the fam. I hope to see you back soon. We're gonna do a meditation in about 13 minutes. You know mommy's always on time. 13 minutes. I hope to see you there. Thank you so much for showing up. I love you guys. Take care. Be kind to one another. Take care. Stay strong. All right?